called in different names. One, some people have described as Igbo. Some have described him as the Dagaba. Some have described him as the Amadike. Some have described him as an Imbozo. Some have described him as the organs where we are aggressive, beauty. But he's a great man who you may not know is the pillar of this great party. I want to share a testimony with all of you today. I've never said this in public, but I find the right time today to share this testimony. Many years ago, when I was the chairman of PDP, he was the national chairman of APGA, who were the tribunal. My respect for this gentleman started that day. There was an issue. The only key witness who could stop us was Ifeatu Obiokoye, PW1. We packaged a strong offering, which many of us cannot resist, including Deputy Governor, including two commissioners. The amount of money involved will build this hotel at that time. He rejected it and believed in APGA. That is why today APGA still exists as a political party. If Ifeatu had taken that bait, Ngige would have won the election petition, and that would have been the end of I said, I've never said this before, but I find reason to speak about this today. Because when we are talking about building strong institutions around men of integrity, I've found one. I long found one. And I believe in him. In all my life, I have served politicians older than me, called them mentors. But for once in my life, I saw a younger person who I refer to as my mentor. This is my senator of all sorts. You remain the leader of this new generation. When the greatest pillar of this party, Jim, the Mekoujibu, was there, he looked around. He found a favored son who could carry the mantle of this great party. He looked around. He saw a son from a small Nazarenian community. Jesus. See where they talked him behind. But behind, we found this man of great character. And he carried the mantle of the party. Nobody, not even the current executive, has been able to achieve what you achieved at your own time. Let it be on record. Let it be on record that you produced two governors as national chairman in Anambra State. That you produced the governor of Imo State, that you produced a senator in Imo State, Banareani. You have held the party together. You did hold the party together. And that is why a lot of us find favor. Some of us had to abandon the umbrella to find good shelter in this wonderful home called APGA. Obamia?
Yes.
Today,